What is up, guys? My name is Flares, and welcome back to Mario Kart Wii Custom Tracks. Grand Prix as per usual, 150cc as per usual, and today, who do I want to play as? I don't even know who I want to play as. We played as Waluigi. I don't even know if we have, but hey, it's time to give Waluigi some love. Time to give Waluigi some love in some vehicle that's not bad. Well, there's a good one, and I don't know, I kind of always stayed away from carts, but oh, let's try the honey coop.
I'm gonna win!
Why not, right? Oh, look, it's already all set for right where we need to be. By the way, I want to go and check how many more Grand Prix there are. There's 34, counting today's episode. So there will be a total of 56 episodes of this series. And that's pretty damn sweet. So, today is the 1-Up Cup with Snowy Circuit, Water Island, Kalide Desert? Is that how I say that? I don't even know. Kalide? I don't know. An N64 Calamari Desert. Let's go! I'm gonna win! Snowy Circuit, it looks pretty damn snowy. Alright, let's just get right into it, right? Just get right into it. Don't want no glitches, don't want no whatever else is gonna happen. And we're just gonna go into it. Man, I forgot how glossy everything is in this game. More glossy looking. There is no way that I actually ran into that slick. Come on. Oh no. Oh, I hopped the slick. Handling in this cart is pretty damn awful. I can say that for certain now, and he just did a barrel roll. Or not really a barrel roll, but he kind of just rolled himself up, and that's weird. Waluigi, what the hell is wrong with you? Like, seriously, bro. I genuinely just got screwed up by a blooper in Mario Kart Wii, because I didn't even see the POW block. That is amazing. I've been playing this game since, like, pretty much almost since it came out. Let's see. I've been playing this game since, like, 2009. Since the spring of 2009. This is the first time. I'm pretty sure that's the first time I've ever been screwed up by the stinking, Oh, I'm in the water. The stinking blooper. I mean, I've already been screwed up on Mario Kart 8 by the blooper. I mean, it's definitely much more effective in that game than in this one. But, just saying, I don't think I've ever been screwed up by a blooper like that. And it just baffles me. Oh my god, I hit it again. We're just gonna shortcut this because YOLO! You know, if I had a bike, this wouldn't be happening. Oh, the hit detection on a bike compared to a cart. It's joyous, actually. Trying to drift around these oil slicks, though, is... Aw, you little bitch. Been trying to cut back on the swearing in the videos, you know, because it's not as professional or whatever the jazz is on that. But no, that deserved it. Baby Peach is indeed a little bitch. And that's why I just passed her. I didn't mean to throw that. See, the karma came back to bite me in the anus. Or whatever the cool kids say these days. You're kidding me, she got the mushroom out of the flower, or the flowers, the leaves, and... Ah, that's so dumb. Should've given it first. Waluigi, you're gonna win. God damn it. Joel. Water Island, you say? What are you talking? Or what are you talking about? I screwed up the joke. I'm sorry. I'm a terrible person. Oh, I thought I was gonna burn out because I started a little bit too early. Those blocks have L's in them. This isn't Luigi Kart. What the hell, man? I don't even care at this point. Are you kidding me? That is the jerkest move I've ever seen. Actually, no, it's not. I've seen worse. But what the flip? I don't even know what to say to this. I don't. What is going on? Everything's wrong. Oh, of course. Give me that thundercloud. I haven't seen the thundercloud in a while, though. Seeing as oh well, thanks, game. Does this course like change? Is that what's going on here, or are you kidding me again in the same hole? I just can't catch a break. Poor Waluigi is not gonna win now, and I need an item. Give me like mushrooms. I love mushrooms. In case you couldn't tell. All right, and bullet bill it is. That is exactly what I wanted to. Who the hell did I pass? Or is Birdo in last? I think Birdo's in last. All right, well, that red shell was going to hit me regardless at that point. So, I'm not going to fall in the same pit again. I did that much right, at least. All right. We're already doing better. Get in the air. Are you kidding me? You've got to be some sort of kidding me. Oh, a thundercloud toad command. I don't even know what to say. Oh, you're kidding me. I didn't even think about that. I could have beat Toad. I'm beating Baby Peach, and that's really all that matters at this point. Yes! That's really all that matters at this point, is that I'm beating Baby Peach, because it means then I'm in first place. Kalide Desert, or however you say it. I don't know words. Come on, we gotta pull the first place somewhere. I didn't even get the boost. You know, this card actually isn't that bad when you get used to it. Just saying. I feel like I could have gone pro in this card. Just saying. I think that Waluigi in the Honeycoop, I could have gone pro. Disagree with me, but I'm gonna go online with it. I mean, you know, not like online on TV actually exists anymore. I mean, it kind of does, but fan hosted service. Oh, that is not where I want to drive. I saw the boost panel over there and was like, ooh, boost panel! Maybe that's where I drive. Yeah, the game kind of just messed with my brain. Boost panel! Wait, is this pyramid boost panels? Oh, that is so cool. That's neat. That's neat. Neat rhymes with leap. I was trying to hit the pokey. I was actually trying to hit the pokey with that green shell. Like, I didn't care what that hit as long as it hit the pokey. I'm not even sure what happened there. They were just, like, bouncing for some reason. I got triple greens. You can theoretically get, like, six items at once. I just kind of got six items at once. You could theoretically get six green shells at once, though. I just want to remind people of that little thing. I actually want to go around this way. I want to see what it's like going this way. Oh, that's neat. Yeah, you blow up Bowser. Was Bowser, right? That was Bowser, right? Alright. I hope you hit that. Little dick. Alright, I'm gonna hit this. That's not even a boost panel there, so we're just gonna hit this first instance. Oh, that's cool. Why did I drift that way? What happened? Waluigi, you're stuck in the sand. Yep. I want to get this item because I just went from like first to almost last. Oh, you're supposed to go down this way? Is that what's going on here? Everyone's like bouncing through there for some reason. I don't even know why. I have a bomb. Oh, that was cool. It was like an action movie. It was like I Michael Bay'd him. And then we pow dodge, regret everything. I regret everything 95% of the time. And I'm gonna steal first place. And then I'm gonna get screwed over again later. Don't worry about it. Like right here. I'm gonna screw up the drift. Oh, I didn't screw up the drift. Alright, let's see if I can. There we go! Wow. How did I not get screwed over? That's cool. Apparently, I know what I'm doing in this game, in case anybody was wondering. What just happened? That was like some Sonic 06 shit going on there. Well, we came in first, and that's really all that matters, because that means that I'm even farther ahead of Baby Peach. And all is well that ends well. N64 Calamari Desert. That actually loaded pretty fast. That was cool. I like when courses load fast, and that's probably because this course doesn't have much to it. Because it is based on an N64 course, and the N64 courses don't really have much to them to begin with. But yeah. Alright, we're gonna go for the boost here. Yeah! Boosting! Boost power. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Boom. Away I go! Dick. I'm gonna stop there. Apparently everybody that didn't stop actually did better than me. Okay. Yes, Baby Peach, I was talking about you. Now that's what I'm talking about. Third place and I got a lightning? Yeah. Balanced items my ass. Balanced items my left foot. Just the left one. You are in the same vehicle as me. Why are you faster? Why is everyone fast on this course, actually? Good question. I've got some garbage acceleration, that's for sure. You got run over. That's DK? Why? DK, you got run over. And you're also in Bowser's car. Why are you in the Bowser car? Why did I not get an item? How do I get up to that ramp? I want to get up to that ramp. Where's the train? Oh, it's over here. Oh, I didn't want to hit the grass. Sand. Yeah! Bullet Bill! Bullet Bill! Oh, I was hoping that would hit Baby Peach. You inconsiderate boob. You are an inconsiderate boob. Death to you. Death to your baby. And death to Peach. Now that's what I'm talking about right there. Now do I need a mushroom to get up on that one ramp? I kind of do. I mean, I don't really need it, but it would be helpful. Now, why does this train never seem to be where I want it to be when I want it to be there? This is actually kind of upsetting. I can kind of see the course still. Just, saying. All things regarding. I don't even care. Baby Peach got hit. Oh, are you kidding me? She's got better acceleration than me. This is not even cool. Oh, what now? Get served. That's what I'm talking about right there. Right there. That is exactly what I'm talking about. That was cool. I like that. I like that a lot. 2 second place and 2 first place. Hey, I deserve a medal for that. Just saying. I deserve a medal of all expectations of glory of sorts. And look at me racing with all these badasses behind me. They're not really badasses because they're small children. But that is beside the point. As always, guys, don't forget to leave a like and comment down below this video, because 10 likes usually gets you another video right away if I'm not being lazy. And also, subscribing really helps, because then you know when the next video comes out. Or you could follow me on Twitter and know the same thing, as well as many other things that you probably don't want to know anyway. But I mean, subscribing helps, because then it kind of gets the news of the channel out to other people, just like likes, and it's weird, and it's YouTube, it's weird. Yeah. As always, guys, don't forget to leave a... I already said that. Let me move past that now. Until the next one, my name is Flares, and I will see you in the next one.